Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome to Kavir Says. Today we will listen a story, The Thirsty Crow. So let's start. One hot day, a crow was very thirsty. He looked for water here and there, but couldn't find it. After a long time, he saw one pot, but there was very little water. He couldn't reach it. He thought of a plan and picked up some stones one by one and dropped it into the pot. The water came up. He drank the water and flew away happily. Moral of the story is, when there is a will, there is a way.